Okay, here we've got little homemade zincite and pyrolite, fool's gold and Russian or Polish zinc smelting crystals, forming a diode that actually works pretty good. I'll probably put up a video of this thing working later.